humble boy. That's to carry double his rights, double his glory. That's what told my mother, and as a prophesied, I'm not going to give him to be boy.
That's very outstanding. And that's exactly what I saw. I saw a boy with a problem. He's not man like me, very handsome boy, with double glory, fair boy. And the glory of God was upon his forever. And I think John had the shortest labor so far. John's labor did not last more than 30 minutes. Glorious God, go ahead. So, that means you were born prophetically, just like the angel Gabriel talked about Jesus. By the ministry of angels and the Spirit of God, God showed me you. You understand? And God confirmed that what I told God. You always shop for the children before they were born. The world must know this. So in case you are doubting some prophets, you say, why is it, man of God? Why is it that everything you say comes to pass? Because I love the law. Because I keep his commandment. Because I love the Sabbath and I hate every lie all contrary. I've run away from Sunday church a long time ago. Sunday is not a Sabbath. And as long as you're still keeping Sunday as holy, you are still having legions of demons. And that's why people are being killed in the churches of Adam. Come, give the Sabbath day. Keep the commandment of God. Turn your hand away from fornication and lust and everything that God hates. And then a good understanding of all day that was to this commandment. Psalm 111. So I think over saying,
Shammah, go ahead. So, my second testimony has to do with God's goodness in my academic pursuit.
Yes.
I entered secondary school. We, from SS2, I went to GC, I went to God. I was 14 then. I had distinctions, 3 distinctions on credit. I passed all my courses. And I still wrote again SS3. I had 7 distinctions.
That's 7 in 1. Was there a prophecy? Now, wait, can you compare them to your... Remember that the word, notice, when God speaks to his servants, God said that the glory upon my life is above Victor, and I increase it. And now God said the glory upon my life is times 2, upon this boy is double. So God must prove that food is carrying greater glory than me. Hallelujah. And academically, I had 3 A1s, though I had all my papers. At the age of 15, this boy had 7 A1s. Can we put that on the table? A1 in maths, A1 in chemistry, biology, physics, computer science, civic education. Can you bring your results?
Before I bring it, the year I was in February, so my birthday that day, so I was thinking what's on the next. So he just came out during the prayer in the evening. That he's increasing the glory of my life to 4 times.
Praise the Lord. So I increase the glory. That is 4. Somebody shall fire.
And from then I knew that God answered any prayer. Because this is something for me personally. I'm praying to God through my life that if I can just get 3 times the glory of my Father, my life, that is just the highest I want to.
Praise the Lord. And God confirmed that. And the result was outstanding. Shall fire. Bring your result. Put your hands together for the God of my son, Evangelist John Nobody. Hallelujah. Quickly. The world has to see this. Here we can't hide this from the world. Where you are going, see. And bring your father's phone. Your GCs. Look at this. Please, it is happening life. And you know, I think if you pass through grade, you see his posture, post his picture. On the post bill, advertising this excellence in war, somebody shall fire. Your children will be glorious. I say your children will be glorious. Look at it, 7 A1s. Gently, 7 A1s. A1 computer science, A1 physics, A1 chemistry, A1 biology, A1 maths, A1 civil. Look at it.
So my first job I wrote was slow for medicine and surgery. So I was a bit, yes, I was a bit.
But you were young then, about 14 or 15 or 14. 15 years gone, yes.
But Daddy said that we should apply for, I should apply for CHPEP, like a 1 year direct entry program to 200
level. 200 level, and again.
Okay, so I applied for it, I got admission into it, then we started the program. And the what you have to do, we have three main exams in physics, chemistry, and biology.
That's an A level, leads to 200 level, gone.
A levels. You have. And what we're told then is that for you to get medicine in uni, then you have to get A parallel. That is A in physics, A in chemistry, and A in biology. And that would be a direct entry program to enter the university.
I did a HND, yes?
And we had 3 A's.
I was the best in the exam at the age of 18. Where's my results? That's 1988. Say 1988. So I went directly to 200 levels. I want to understand that by this time I was a teenager, I didn't even know that someone like John would be born. Shout out to me. This is 3 days. It's okay. Go ahead.
Continue with the testimony. He gave me the photocopy of his results, said that I should take it with me to school. So I pasted it on my body school, bring it right.
Your daddy wrote similar exam to enter 200 level in medicine. You understand? And God 3 A's was the best in this. You are now writing now. And you say the prophetic instruction was take my results, go ahead.
So I took results with me. I put it on my wall in my room. So I go my prayer every morning over the results. I will have the same results.
So you pray to God that God will give you the same result that you gave your father when your father was 18 years old. Or when your father was 17 years old, go ahead.
So, in June, we wrote the exam, because by the grace of God, I had the same results.
Can we say, put your hands in front of the Lord. Say, by fire, by fire, the same results. There is nothing greater than A. Is there anything greater than A? There's nothing. Where is the results? Bring it out. So this is it. Uniben, Japan. A biology, A chemistry, A physics. The same result that his father got. This is 2000 what? This is 2017, I think. And your father did this one in 1988. That is about how many years? It's not 29. How many years? That's about 29 good years apart. Because the God of heaven, Jesus Christ, is still the same yesterday, today, and for what? Shout hallelujah. Maybe you are watching and you are saying, is this happening? It is happening in Jerusalem. We can't keep quiet. God is with us. Shout hallelujah. Go ahead.
During the course of this program, that is it. I didn't want to write John again because I never found a mistake. That's it. I want you to forget just right. Fulfill your righteousness.
So, during the course of this program, God told me, put it in John, because I want to do something. I want to give him double admissions to glorify my name. Shout hallelujah. Go ahead.
So I wrote it, John. The results came out. I had 334. And I didn't read for it because of the JPEG program. I was busy with it. So that day I just went and wrote. I got 334 out of the results here.
You can't hide the testimony, the prophetic declaration of that John. Something happened. I said something about that child.
Yes. In particular morning.
The testimony is too much. I forgot it. But the word happened. Go on.
In the particular morning, before the results came out, we were praying about the results. That said, I saw 300.
This is not what I was hoping for him, but I knew he would get admission. I've already seen this. I prophesied over him, unique and others. I've seen their admission letters. I think how many of us were in church? I knew they would get in admission. Unique intact. Hallelujah. And then this mathematical son, he has to enter with a higher grade. We saw you again, unique had to 272. Now 272. 73. 273. And now this is John. This is John. But before this is God, what did I say? Go ahead.
So 384. 384.
This is it, 3:34. And he sat me as I told him. 3:34. I said, God, I'm saying 3:34. Or if I make it 3:84, what it will be like is, he has said he stole the equation papers. This is 334. Somebody shall find out. This is 300, one of the best results, even the best results in China, on top of the mountain. According to prayer, it's gone. So, what has happened now?
So,
are you giving admission now?
Yes, as regards the job, I'm giving admission. So,
as regards the job, from the reports I got, you have been giving both the 100. Is anything better than the best exam, the best results in 200 level? Can we deny admission? Let me give you that results. Let us see the ones that have come now.
Pursue it for the second one, but the first one has been for the job. We give you admission.
Look at this. Jam office. Shout out the video. This is from, where is the one from the jam building? Jam. Eh? Eh? This what? No, you have to print that. Okay. Look at it. Look at it. Admission letter. To read medicine and surgery. Bachelor of Medicine and Surgery. 100 level. The one for the 200 level is coming too. So two admissions at once. Somebody shall fire. Put your hands in the front door. Hallelujah. Put your hands in the front door. Hallelujah.
May you declare the outstanding miracles of the Lord. May you open your mouth wide and let the world and the devil and the demons and the people know.
My son, please take your mic. Take your mic, please. God bless you. Please introduce yourself and the world is watching you.
Praise God.
Church, I need that. We cannot hide God's testimony. As we testify, God will move us higher in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Go ahead, my son.
My name is George Michael.
Amen.
I'm privileged to be here because I moved around before I finally got the gospel. And I thank God today because He made me to be what I am now. And I'm grateful to the man of God. Because my daughter, although she's not here physically, but I know spiritually she's here, which made me to know this church. The enemies try their best. Their best proof about him.
Amen.
Through the man of God, and they met him in the hospital. He said, well, this is a small case. He has no problem. God is in control. And so, unfortunately, Satan tried to do his best. But his best comes to naught.
Amen. Your daughter, how Christian was her condition?
At the time he met the man of God, I said, the blood level is about, it's not up to 23%.
Can your daughter is here? Can you think of my own? Because I know you know that case very well. And it's amazing how the father is standing in proxy for the daughter. That's exactly what the devil does. Let me get it now. What was the mystery? Please put at least on that great daughter of mine. Put your hands together. My covenant daughter. My covenant daughter. This is the daddy. You can see where she called her beautiful. Father is also saying. So, the PCV, if I remember, the PCV of that girl was looking like a skeleton, and the PCV was about 16. What was the PCV?
The PCV of my elder sister was
16%. 16%. Somebody shouts, eh? 16%. What happened?
So, after the man of God.
And before now, you who have spent so much money, if I remember your wife was sending, you who have spent almost close to 300 or 200,000 naira in treatments. I don't know what happened. Tell me what.
Because we have been to many places, even to carry her to some native, and yet the last hospital we went to is this
Sac
Air Comfort, which they used recommended a pint of blood. Initially, I refused. But when they got to a stage, the doctors, the nurses said, if this child died, it's in my hand because I refused to give him the blood. I said, as far as my child, I don't need to refuse another person's blood. But because they insist, that's okay. If you thought money is the problem, that is not the issue. They now brought a pint of blood. They fixed the blood. He never could take up to 5 minutes. The heart started to swell up. And as it started to swell up, the blood cannot go inside. They now removed the blood. And I have paid. Finally, when we met the man of God, he said, no problem. He started coming here. He administered.
To be frank, when I saw him, I knew that this no longer a medical case. Because it was a spiritual case. I saw all the demons, all the things. That person of Satan, POUS! He said, she has gone for deliverance many times. This is the final gospel.
Amen.
But me, okay. Yahweh, your name is Yahweh. You are the miracle working God. Your name is the sole of your feet. Jesus has healed you. Power and breakthrough from Samuel in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
In that moment, you are going to hear how to keep your healing. For healing, you are healed. Everything that you put in your blood, in your system, the snake, the tortoise, the calabar, whatever, they are destroyed to pieces in Jesus' mighty name. Every covenant broken. Charcoal, that demon you that keep on following her, I send a power back against you. Okay. Jesus, that destroyed you. Hallelujah. Love for Jesus. This was a girl that they presented at the altar to die. But Jehovah Shammah ministry, Jehovah Shammah said no. Said what? About 2 months ago, like in January, what was going through your mind to bring it down that sickness? Like what? Like, are you going to die? I see everything's coming to an end. How did you get healed? How?
When he started speaking to me, and suddenly he said, "Now call your mother." When he said everything, he prayed for me, and from that day, everything started changing.
Put your hands for the God and the Son. This is not games. This is not games. All of you that came to my office and you connected up, your life has changed since then.
Yeah.
How about you? Is that true, my daughter Blessing? Is that true, my daughter Josie? Is that true, my daughter Charles?
Yes.
Shout
hallelujah.
Is that true, my daughter Jenny? Is that true? My daughter Gladys. Is that true? And see that. Clap for Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
strong prayer.
Go ahead. Daddy, why can't you follow us? Say, because we have seen a different thing of the man. And I compared her statement, look at the issue of her. That's okay, no problem. My man followed her. If not, when the mother was talking about the church, I said, I'm not interested. Because I know how far we have been going.
I've gone to churches.
But when
daughter healed.
But by God's grace, as we got here, she got healed.
Put your hands together. You know, I baptized that girl. I baptized that girl, she got healed. The unfortunate thing is, I want to teach you all that sometimes God does miracles just to prove the authenticity of the man of God and the place you are going to worship. The girl was healed eventually. When she got him, was seduced by the mother and they abandoned the church over quarrel again. Over tiny issue of quarrel, which we don't know what to charge. So the father is quarrel. Quarrel means in church, just like the early church, Hebrews and Greek women, they start quarreling over who wants to get food, who wants to get food. In church, if you must sustain your miracle and be like relevant in the kingdom of God, you must be your brother's keeper. You must what? Be your brother's keeper. Once you don't go of the church, I am not for you. I'm your enemy. Jesus doesn't like quarrel in church. You must love each other no matter what. Shout hallelujah. I've told our brother in law, and in fact, God has told him, let me say that. Because on time, we'll be marching. So never a time will I see anybody quarreling with anybody in this church. Whether you are my wife, whether you are anybody, anybody that comes into worship, no matter what, the person you owe the person love, say love.
Oh.
Here. So go ahead, she was healed. God bless you. Can we clap for the Lord? 60% from death to life. Go ahead.
So by God's grace, as I'm standing here today, the same girl has finished her final exam in university.
Put your hands in the Lord.
And the man of God also told me, you will live in your house, no matter the circumstances. And by God's grace, today I am in my house.
Put your hands in the Lord. You remember how they tried, 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 they still try, they still try, put this thing, child under the foundation. What? Who can battle with the Lord? Who can battle with the Lord? Who can battle with the Lord? I see. But, well, so why did you eat today? For this, go ahead.
So, as I'm saying, I'm in my own house today. Although the same man has been battling, but yet
we have put
defense,
divine comprehensive insurance on that land by the blood of Jesus. There is nothing he can do. Let him just give it up so he doesn't die for nothing. John, what is the problem? We are not seeing ourselves on the screen. Please, 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 please. He doesn't help him. I'm not seeing myself on the screen. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Go ahead, go ahead. Oh, I've seen myself here. Go ahead, my son.
So, by his grace, all this is working out well.
It was.
Last 2 weeks, my daughter never called me, sent me a text. Because for some time now, because of events, friends are different. Last 2 weeks, he now sent me a text that the mother said, if I died, she will be held responsible. I said, okay, no problem. Let's see who will die first.
Exactly.
Then, to God be the glory. Last week here, even Deborah had not heard. in Akuba, up to four times, within 30 minutes. My sister was also afraid. Because of that, I slept there. 6 to 1, I went to the toilet. Instead of me to pass with this, I started vomiting.
Somebody said, back to sender.
So, after all these months, and I come out, my sister asked me, what is the problem? Do you take any drink? Do you drink anywhere? I said, did I look like somebody that drinks? I didn't take even any mineral, complex of alcohol. Or to my vomit, did he send as somebody that takes any drink? He said, no. See, that is unusual. I say, well, God is in worship. And I have to sleep there to be ready. Even this is the first time the word I say anything. Because I decided not to say it.
Yes.
And since that time till now, even if I won't go out before, my wife will say, where are you going? Not, if you just see me now, looking at me, it's not even telling me anything again. So, help me to thank God.
Put your hands up for the Lord.
I don't know what you are doing.
Let me tell you something. You cannot see how Satan can turn a wife against his own husband. And tell you something. Wherever they gather, they will catch fire. You will leave. See your children, see carry Abraham's children. I hear them saying this. Just maintain your obedience to God. What you are doing, God is in support. You are in love with your husband, God is in support. God supports you 100%. And anyone, whether it's a woman or a husband or anyone that will betray you, they will know that our God is a consuming fire. Shout out again.
Hallelujah.
So, God bless you. God will strengthen you. Put your hands to your heart.
May you declare the outstanding miracles of the Lord. May you open your mouth wide and let the world and the devil and the demons and the people know.
What has God done for you since you came to this church? I know that Daddy was one. I was one that paid people's rent. I said about a year ago. Am I going to pay your rent again? So after that rent, what happened? No. Did God bless you people? Yes. These are children of Ogoji's widow and Zipoma who came here and they didn't even, they were suffering. But the church assisted them with 100,000 and after they kept on coming, God did something. What did God do for you? God bless you. Tell us how God bless you. The world is watching. Yes.